Hi, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. The video is on spirulina farming, emerging business opportunity for entrepreneurs. Spirulina is a type of bacteria called cyanobacterium, commonly known as blue-green algae, that grow both in fresh as well as salt water. Spirulina contains 40 to 80% protein content and its growth rate is very high. For its growth, it requires less water, land, and can grow in any climate in tropical regions. Emerging business opportunities. Our nutritional needs are not being met satisfactorily due to inadequate nutrient content in the modern diet and also due to lifestyle related disorders. This has adverse effects on the human body. This is where superfoods come into the picture, and spirulina offers a promising market in the health industry. That's the reason many multinational companies are entering the spirulina market, and demand is going high day by day. Nutrigen Agrotech conducts spirulina cultivation and production practical training program for emerging spirulina manufacturers. The entire training will be conducted in Nutrigen Agrotech's production facility at Mundhwa, Pune. This training is unique because of its practical demonstration of spirulina cultivation. Training is based on advanced cost-effective methods of spirulina farming process designed by Nutrigen experts. Health benefits of spirulina. Spirulina contains a rich supply of many important nutrients, including beta-carotene, vitamins A, C, A, B complex, carbohydrates, iron, protein, antioxidants, fatty acids, and minerals like calcium, magnesium, potassium, and zinc. Thus, with its countless nutritional benefits, supports good health, gently strengthens the body, and improves immunity. Some frequently asked questions.
How much minimum investment is required?
Minimum of 1 lakh rupees investment.
How much time does it take to build a project?
Depends on the project size. Generally, it takes 2 to 4 months.
How much water is needed for production?
It depends on the production, but certainly, it requires 50% less water than traditional crops like sugarcane.
If we don't have land, then how can we do this business?
Yes, during marketing training, you will be introduced to multiple business opportunities.
Do you buy back our production?
Yes, buying rate depends on the quality of the product.
Post-training, do you provide consultancy? What are the charges?
Yes, charges depend on the project.
Any specific requirements for land?
No, any unfertile land can be utilized for production. Course highlights. Basic introduction of spirulina. Benefits of spirulina. Emerging business opportunities with spirulina manufacturing. Traditional spirulina production versus advanced spirulina production. Spirulina for humans and for various industrial purposes. Project report making. Spirulina marketing assistance. For any more information, contact Nutrigen Agrotech Private Limited. Check out the video description. Thank you for watching this video. Like and share the video with your friends and comment your opinions. If not subscribed to our channel, subscribe Discover Agriculture. Have a nice day.